There are 6 rubber feet at the bottom of the unit that need to be removed to access other system components. To remove the rubber feet, first disconnect the external battery holder and any other connectors from the unit. Press the Release tab and slide the unit off of the backpack accessory, if the unit is using the backpack accessory. Use a spudger or similar tool to pry each rubber foot out of the bottom screw wells on the bottom of the chassis. To replace the rubber feet, insert the adhesive side of each foot into each screw well on the bottom of the unit.